for x in this equation, I'm going to write it larger. 20x plus 5x minus 20 equals 21x plus 4. So before I really get into solving this problem, I'm going to combine like terms. 20x's plus 5x's is 25x. We still have minus 20, and that equals 21x plus 4. Now I'm going to subtract 21x from both sides. That will give me 4x minus 20 is 4. Then I want to add 20 to both sides. This gives me 4x equals 24. 4 times something is 24. So 24 divided by 4 will give me x. And x will be 6.